Over here, please.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Please, help me. Over.
There you go.
Hold on.
And saved.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Hey, welcome.
From the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... Well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
They can use better clothes for that. Alright.
Thank you, Batman. Are the others safe?
This is exciting. Having to walk over. No? Oh crap. Oh, the ice. The ice is about to break. I wish I could go up somewhere so I didn't have to be on the ice. This is annoying. Oh, geez. Oh, it's a shark! Somehow the ice didn't break. Okay.
Sorry, Batman. Did I forget to mention my little friend down there?
I think you did.
Me, Tiny.
Tiny?
Who'd have thought a big fish could be so useful? Not me.
Please, someone, help me.
He's like a mobile garbage truck. Whatever I drop in that tank just vanishes. Poof. Problem gone.
Aha. Let me figure this out.
I'm over here.
Yeah, I know where you are. I see you. I just don't know how to get to you. I don't know why I can't.
Over here.
How? How am I supposed to get to you? And then I'll do nothing.
I'm over here.
Nope.
Over here.
Nope. That doesn't do a job. I'm confused. I'm thoroughly lost.
I'm over here.
I'm lost. Oh. Yeah. Oh! Whoops.
And there was me thinking it was going to be difficult.
Never mind.
Get him out of here.
That was bad. That was really bad. Yes, I would like to retry the mission, please. Oh my goodness. This is not looking good. This is looking pretty bad. Pretty, really freaking bad. I don't know what to do. Well, at least that ice isn't broken, but where do I go? Seriously, inching my way over there. Oh my god, this is obnoxiously slow. Oh my god, this ice is so bad. Yes, I see where. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go to that. Oh, look, there's a dead body there. Come on!
Having a little lie down, are you?
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy it. It's your last.
No. Nope. 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 Retry. Say it's not my last, I can do it again. And again, apparently. Many times. Many, many, many times. This is pain in the butt. That was easy for you, but like, okay, now what?
I'm over here.
Yes, I know you're over there.
I need help.
Wait.
Please.
Never mind.
Over here.
There we go. Ah, once you figure it out, it's like, oh, well, that's not too bad.
I'm over here.
And you're freed. You're welcome. You are welcome.
Over here.
All right, let's get back on this thing and pull. And pull. Oh, Batman, pull like there's no tomorrow.
I'm over here.
And rescued. Pull.
Cold. Where did Penguin get that gun?
Let's go.
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Woohoo! This way, anyway. Oh! That's right, I gotta rescue the officers. I do have to go that way because I have to do that. Titan container has to be destroyed. I should probably just keep detective mode on for now. To do. Got it. Never mind. Ah. Right. Up, please. Under. Time to rescue more guys, which are in this room. Three of them. Oh.
Hmm? They're using thermal imaging headsets.
Ah.
Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
Are you surprised?
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings him in alive.
Very generous, sir.
$100,000? That's it? My suit's worth more than that.
Listen up. Penguin wants the bat brought in alive. There's $50,000 in it for the one who doesn't.
You may as well pay me now.
Yeah, I heard that.
Not if I spot him first. I can almost taste it.
None of you will get paid if he gets past. Understand?
Huh? Howdy.
It's the bat!
I'm out of here. No, drop down. No, no, no. Certainly not what I meant to do.
I think he went.
I don't know. Gotta take that guy out last because of the Riddler stuff. Oh. That Riddler trophy.
I'll cover the bridge. Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me?
Pull down.
I can't see. Dang. I'll cover the bridge.
Never find me back here, you suckers. Ooh, that's gonna be hot, isn't it? Down we go. Please open this. Boom.
I've got a lovely one-armed mercenary up here just waiting to come down and teach you lot what it means to fail me.
Wherever you hide,
shall I let him out of his cage?
No one's on this one.
Ah. Boom!
What?
Done. Boom! And he's done too! Not easy.
Over here, I got him!
Shit!
Over here! I got him!
Ooh, down! Woo! Oh, that was way too freaking close.
This cannot be happening!
Huh? What?
Man down! Man down!
No, I think I'm taking out more than one man, that's for sure. Whee! I'm taking out many of your guys! Many. And there's, what, three left?
Do it!
One of Penguin's crew has taken that cop hostage. The only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
Shit. He's coming this way, of course.
This cannot be happening.
Yes, go that way. Go that way, please. Goodbye.
Stay quiet, and you'll stay safe.
You clear the room. It's awesome work, man.
I know.
My name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
Mm-hmm.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out.
Of course.
And the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
Mm-hmm.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are.
Yeah, thank you. Catwoman trophy, Riddler trophy, breakable objects.
Okay, listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
Well, what about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
Yeah.
You'll get it. We grab guns, hole up here till Batman finds the rest of the squad, and then we get our payback on Mr. Cobble. Michaels, grab a firearm and start a patrol.
No problem.
Sanchez, cover the main entrance. Let's make it out of here in one piece, okay?
I see one of those sun faces.
We do this by the book, guys.
By the book! By the book. Okay, let's keep moving. That's not too bad. Two rooms down. I might as well go to that one to, because that's clearly where the Titan is. Is that room over there? Not too shabby. Hello, kind sir. Oops. This I want. Pull across. I love that guy's just sitting there like, no big deal. Oh. Okay.
Ouch!
Oh, jeez. Oh, ice is breaking. The ice is breaking. The ice is really breaking. Uh-oh. Crack. Crack. There we go. Thank you. This is where I wanted to go. Thank you very much. Destroy the Titan.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah, you chicken or what?
What? My what? Hold on. Ugh, it's getting comfortable here.
Come on, Batman, we're right here.
You scared, little bat?
Hey, what's he doing?
Some kind of computer thing.
Reptile! I'm assuming. Reptilia!